you follow the instructions properly, you should end up with the safe and the safe door. While this may not be the best way to mount the door, it's certainly the easiest. The first step to mount the safe door is to put in the key and turn the knob to open the latch. The second step is to peel off the plate of the top and the bottom just slightly. You also need to open up the middle notch a bit slightly, and the best way I found to do it would be to use the end of a brick separator and twist until it opens up a bit. You will also need to split the door at these places in order to fit it in. However, do not split them too much. The final step is to fit the door in like so and then secure it. After you fit it in, be sure to press everything back down firmly. After this, you've successfully completed this build. Enjoy it, and thanks for watching.